I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to upload a Word doc to Google Docs. Are you looking to make the switch from Microsoft Word to Google Docs, or do you simply need to upload a Word document to Google Docs for easier sharing and collaboration? Whether it's for work, school, or personal projects, Google Docs offers a seamless way to edit and distribute your documents from anywhere. In this video, I'll show you the step-by-step process of uploading a Word doc to Google Docs, ensuring that your transition is as smooth as possible. Step 1. Navigate to docs.google.com/document and then open a blank Google Docs document. Step 2. Click File at the top of this screen, and then click Open in that menu. The Open a File window is displayed. Step 3. Click the Upload tab at the top of this window, and then click Browse in this window. An open window pops up. Step 4. Navigate to where the Word doc you want to upload to Google Docs is located, and then select that file. Click Open after selecting that file. You'll briefly see a progress bar displaying the status of your Word doc being uploaded to Google Docs. After the upload is complete, your file will open in Google Docs for viewing and editing. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.